First one, today we will discuss the factorization of speed of binomial. Factorization of square of binomial. So for example, all of you know a square minus b square. What are the factors? A plus b into a minus b. So we will discuss some questions. Say 25x square minus 16y square. Or you may even 100 minus 9x square. You may give x square by 9 minus y square by then you may give an x to the power 4 minus 1 like that. So these are the sum square of binomial. So we will find out the factors with the help of this formula. So let us see. Number 1, 25x square minus 16y square. So all of you know that 25x square, 25 is a perfect cube. Is it perfect square? 25, 5 into 5. So that is a 9 square. So we write 9 square, x square, minus 16 can be written as 4 4 is 16, 4 square, y square. So we write 5x whole square minus 4y whole square. So a square minus b square a plus b a minus b. Then question number 2, we may write 100 minus 9x square. 100 can be written as 100 square, 10 square. Minus 9 is a perfect square, 3x square. So what we have? 10 plus 3x whole into 10 minus 3x. This is the factor. So what are the number 3? Let us see. Question number 3. What is given us? Question number 3. X square by 9 minus y square by 4. Okay. X square by 9 minus y square by 4. So make it square at first. Say x by 9 is a perfect square. 9 means 3 into 3. So 3 square equal to 9. So we may write 3, then put one bracket, make them square. Similarly, y 4 is also a square, so we may write 2 whole square. Is it? All of you clear? And if you are not clear, again I am discussing. You may write like this also, x square by 3 square minus y square by 2 square. But in class 8 we studied a square by b square, you may write a by b whole square. Is it? In this one. So here also you may write x by 3 whole square minus y by 2 whole square. Now this is in the form of a square minus b square. So you may get the x by 3 plus y by 2, x by 3 minus y by, then x to the power 4 minus 1. X to the power 4 minus 1 square. So x to the power 4 can be written as x square x square minus 1. X square minus 1. X square minus 1 square. X plus 1 will lead to x minus 1. So x plus 1 will lead to x minus 1. X to the power 4 minus 1. This is the factorization of square of binomial. So we factorize 4 questions. So all of you try from your book. Then today we will discuss the expansion of sum of the binomial expansion. That is expand 2a plus b whole cube or unions x by 2 minus plus y whole cube like this, or unions 2x minus 3y. So these are the some questions how to expand. Expansion of cube of sum of the or expansion of cube of binomial. So let us discuss question number 1. How do we expand it? 2a plus b whole cube. It is in the form of a plus b whole cube. So what are the terms? We know that a cube plus b cube plus thrice a square b plus thrice a b square. So like this, we think it is a and it is already b. So we have 2a whole cube plus b cube plus 3 into 2a into b square. We are using this formula. Remember, a cube plus b cube plus thrice a square b plus thrice a b square plus thrice a means 2a into b means b square. Okay. So 2a whole cube means what? 2a into 2a into 2a. At first we multiply the number 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8, 8 into 8 2 a cube. There is 1, there is 1, there is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 8 cube. Okay? So we write 8 a cube. Next, b cube plus 3 to the 6. A square b 3 into 2 a square into b. So 3 into 2a into 2a into b. Okay? We will multiply the number at first. 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12, 8 to a square b. Plus next question, 3 to the 6a square. This is the expansion of 2a plus b whole cube. Then the second question you are given, x by 2 plus y whole cube. What we have? X by 2. X by 2 whole cube plus y cube plus thrice of x by 2 whole square into y plus thrice of x by 2 into y square. So x by 2 plus 3 into x by 2 whole square. If it is square, then there will be x by 2 into x by 2. Then there will be what? X into x, x square, 2 into 2. So we will write x square by 4 into 2. Then another one is what? 3 into 3 by 2 x y square. This is the expansion of x by 2 plus y whole square. Then number 3, you will depend 2x minus 3y minus this time. Okay. If it is minus sign, so formula will be minus minus, but the last one will be plus. So minus minus plus. So what we have? 2x whole cube minus 3y whole cube minus 3 into 2x whole square into 3y plus 3 into 2x into 3y whole square. 2x whole cube means what? 2x cube, 2x into 2x into 2x, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8x, x into x into x, x cube, minus, similarly 3y, 3y into 3y into 3y, 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, y into y into y, y cube, minus 3 into square means 2 to the 4, x square, into 3y, plus 3 to the 6x into 3, 3 is a 9, y square. Let us multiply one more line, that is 8x cube minus 27 y cube minus 3 to the 9, 12 to the 3 for the 12 to the 36 x square y plus 54 x y square. So this is our expansion of 2x minus 3y whole cube. This is another question. So already we discuss. So you practice from your book like this question. You try to expand this with the help of a plus b whole cube and a minus b whole cube. Thank you.